All right. Hello, everybody. Hello, Void Dweller Roxas, Jathaka, and Doors. Welcome, and Ocalus, welcome. On Twitch. Welcome back to The Legend of Heroes, Trails from Zeroes. And boy, wow. What an appropriate title screen to get. Oh, man. Ah, they look like such a happy family, too. God, I wonder when we're gonna find out who killed Guy, or if we're gonna find out at the same time Lloyd does. Like, are we the player gonna know before Lloyd, or at the same time as him? Like, that's like, because there's two ways to do a reveal like that. Like, is it gonna be somebody we know, or like a brand new villain? All right, let's go. I don't think I need the guide for this part, because it's literally just a straight shot to the end. We're probably going to save right before the final boss.
There are quite a lot of people lined up for the bus.
That's unusual for the time of day. Hello, Tinkerlin. Welcome to the stream. Yes, that is peculiar. The most recent bus should have departed 5 minutes ago.
Is that right? Hey, buddy! Bus running late or something?
Yeah, it looks that way. I've been waiting for here for almost 20 minutes now, and not one bus has shown up.
Everyone's saying, oh, this part. Oh, God. What's happening?
What'd this have to happen today? Visiting hours will be over by the time I get there.
Oh, God, another over here. Oh, shit. Hello, Orange Harrier. Welcome to the stream.
Gotcha. Thanks. I guess it's running late after all.
Do you think the bus is having problems with the engine again? A likely scenario.
Hi, Tokumu Shenka, Lloyd Banning's desu.
This is Lloyd Banning's special support section. This is Dudley. Give me a status report. Roger. We were able to successfully secure the Bracer Guild assistance.
Lloyd explained that the guild agreed to aid in the search for the missing persons and mafia.
So we're indebted to McLean now. Fine. At the very least, we can count on them to produce results. I'm trying to deal with the top brass on my end. Now that they've realized the whole damn mafia has vanished, they've gone into a panic.
Lou and Tunio, welcome to the stream, yo.
It may be a while before I can act freely. Understood. I just remembered. Your division was in charge of investigating the airport, right? What happened with the bomb threat?
Yeah, that's what I thought too. Just to distract the police.
There's a strong possibility that the whole thing was a hoax. We scanned the entire airport with orbital detectors, but nothing was found. Do you think it was related to Revache's disappearance after all? We're looking into that.
Revache's probably all hopped up on drugs. are gonna be like the final and the enemies in wherever the final dungeon is, I bet.
Wait, you said you're at the south exit now? That's suspiciously close to the airport. You're not planning to stick your nose into others' investigations again, are you? You can rest easy, sir. We're actually on the way to St. Ursula right now. We still haven't received the results of the drug's composition test, so we decided to go pay the doctor a visit. What? You still haven't heard back from him? I suppose I shouldn't have expected any more from rookies. You should have said an exact time he needed to contact you by. Sorry. We'll have to remember that next time. It'll be much easier to convince the top brass to take action once we found out what those pills are actually made of. So, I hope this doctor of yours is able to come through for us.
We're either going to end up rescuing him or killing him.
By the way, what's the man's name? We haven't told you yet?
Oh, we're bracing for like a big wham scene. Oh boy. Okay, he knows something.
Joachim Günther toitte, shinkei ka to yakugaku tantou no junkyouji desu.
Oh my god! Yes! He's the final boss! Yes! We get to fucking murder him! Yes! I knew it! I fucking knew it! Yes! Oh. We gave him back his own fucking drugs. Oh my god.
Anyway, Dr. Joachim Günther, a perfectly normal name. He's an associate professor of neurology and pharmacology at St. Ursula.
30代 半ばくらいですけど、かなり有能という評判ですね。
He's only in his mid-30s, but he's managed to make quite a name for himself already.
Oh my god, I remember they had a fucking thing, Joachim. There was a thing that they read with Joachim in it. Oh my god. Yes, we're gonna get to murder him.
I see. Hopefully it means they'll come through with proper results and not totally kill everyone.
Thank god Kia didn't stay there. Oh my god, what they would have done to her.
But...
どうしました?
Huh? What's wrong?
ちょっと待って。ヨアヒム・ギュンターと言ったか?
Hold on just a moment. You said Günther, correct?
それはメガネをかけた。
No, in the Revache hideout, there was a thing that said Joachim. I know there was. It's fucking him!
Does he have blue hair, glasses, and act a bit too carefree?
Yeah, そうですけど、会ったことがあるんですか?
Yeah, that sounds like him. Have you two met?
あの、ダドリーさん?
Dudley?
会ったのは2ヶ月ほど前のことだ。
I met him for the first time 2 months ago.
Ooh, here we go. Music stops, so you know we're getting to a serious moment.
I was investigating the man who tried to assassinate the mayor during Arkan Seal's preview performance. The mayor's former secretary, Ernest Reese. Wait. Sergei may have informed you already, but Reese was completely delirious when we took him into custody. So, a last resort, we called in his physician, a man working at St. Ursula. And thanks to his help, we were finally able to question Reese. Hold on a moment, Dudley! Are you trying to tell me that it was Dr. Gunther? That he was Ernest's... Yes, he was the physician.
Oh god, did I give him this voice as well? Oh shit. Cause that'll be two times I inadvertently give the final boss the freaking Michelle voice. Oh god.
At the time I was impressed how knowledgeable and helpful the doctor was, but... Ooh,
shit fucker.
Understood. See what intel we can get without tipping him off. Good plan. Anyway, try not to waste any time. I'll contact you later.
Thank God we didn't leave here with him. Oh my God. What exactly happened? Why did Ernest's name come up all of a sudden? Oh god, Tio! I am now wondering something. If Dr. Gunther was the one who did experiments on Tio. And if he... Their hair color is the same, right? What if they're related? From the sound of it. There's some connection between him and Dr. Gunther.
No.
Yeah. Apparently.
Lord explained everything Dudley told him to the others. That can't be. Oh, no. That's right. We know her parents live in Rapari. Yep. That's right. Yep. We know who her parents are. Yep.
Hold up. Let's think back for a bit. Remember how Ernest's strength was totally off the charts? Dude was cocky as hell, too.
Now that you
mention it. It is quite similar to Gantz's case. And if Ernest's attending physician was Dr. Gunther, then... I'll try calling the hospital's reception desk. We should make sure he hasn't gone anywhere.
Tanomu.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Nobody's answering the phone. It doesn't seem like the line is busy either. The bus is mysteriously late. The hospital suddenly isn't responding. And and we've discovered an unexpected connection between two people related to the case.
It's all starting to seem a little too convenient, wouldn't you say?
Agreed. The day's almost over. Let's hurry to St. Ursula.
If we see the bus on the way, we'll flag it down and have it take us there.
Right. Alright, let's just go. Lloyd is in front, but sorry, Lloyd. Your attack is shit. I need Tio's thingy. Okay. Oh, good. They are running away from us. Okay. I love that Honkai Star Rail recently added a character that can do that to field monsters, and it's incredibly convenient.
There it is!
Oh shit, it's the same spot too! Why is it stopped here? Oh shit, fuck. Actually, doesn't the bus look completely empty?
Yeah, sure looks that way to me. Tio-tot, am I checking if anyone else is around?
Hi.
Just a moment.
Access.
Access.
Dame desu.
No luck.
Shui Jusseruju ni hito no hannou wa arimasen.
I failed to detect the presence of any people within a 10 cell radius.
Darou to omotta ze.
Damn, was hoping that wasn't the case. From the looks of things, it wasn't attacked by monsters, though.
Yeah,
it's pulled over and parked too neatly for an attack. If I had to guess, I'd say the driver pulled over voluntarily. Either that, or there was a situation that forced them to stop. We should check inside the bus.
Right.
They left their gifts and flowers behind.
These
must have been for the people they were visiting at the hospital.
It looks like it. A Mishi plush. Could this be a get well soon present for its sick child?
Yeah, probably. Right.
Hi.
Yes.
わかりました. 連絡の方はお願いします.
Understood. We'll leave communications to you then.
こちらはこのままウルスラ病院に向かいます.
We'll continue on our way to St. Ursula.
はい. くれぐれも気をつけます.
Yes, sir. We'll be careful.
課長は何と?
What did the chief say?
とりあえずタングラム門に連絡をしてくれるみたいだ.
He's gonna contact Tangram Gate about the situation. If all goes well, we'll get Deputy Commander Bales to provide us with support.
Really? That would be a great help.
No kidding. The deputy commander is one of the most reliable people in the whole state.
I would say the person to go to in the military of Crossbow.
とりあえず私たちはこのまま病院ですか?
Shall we continue on to the hospital?
ここから病院まで.
Yeah, we're almost there.
ひょっとしたら乗客が歩いて病院に向かった可能性もある.
Might even find the passengers on the way. Maybe they continued on foot.
Were they hypnotized or something? Or like, if we're let out by gunpoint? Like, what the hell?
Maybe. Kind of strange that they'd leave their gifts behind, though.
I agree. Either way, though, we should hurry. The sun will be setting soon.
Right. Let's move.
Some longest day. The day's almost over. Same day, 6:50 p.m. The song title has a typo in it. Oh boy, we gotta break into the hopsicle. Here we go. It's already dark. But look! Oh shit. Where's Cecile?
Lamps are lit up, but the actual building is pitch black.
That
can't be good.
Also, it's too early for the gate to be closed. And where is the guard?
We need to hurry and check.
Fight. Yep.
Look out!
It's Ravishay's warhounds!
I didn't even notice them sneaking up on us.
On our six, too!
What?
Ravishay! Where were they hiding?
What the hell are you guys up to?
Yep, they're zombified. It's no use trying to reason with them. Everyone, be on guard! I have a bad feeling about this!
Get ready!
Alright, oh shit, it's one of those unfair battles here. Alright. Time to taste the Shadow Blade! Wait, what the fuck? Why did that do that? Oh, why did I do that? That sucks. Thank you for getting. Oh no, Lord! God damn it. Alright, no more doge. Oh, no farting sounds to death. The enemies don't fart to death. Wow, okay, that's a big change from Sky Zone. They actually have a real death sound. No more farting to death. How are they so strong?
身体能力を強化しているみたいだな。
They must be using the drug, just like we thought.
軍用犬の方もそうかもしれない。
Warhounds too, I bet.
しかし、こいつら一体どうしたんだ。
Sure, what the hell was up with them?
一言も喋らないで黙々と襲ってきやがって。
They didn't say a single word, just walked up and attacked us.
感情の揺らぎがほとんど感じられませんでした。
I could hardly sense any emotion coming from them.
これでは、まるで…
This almost reminds me of… They're undead.
They're back up!
Looks like, yeah… Looks like we're gonna have to kill this guy, Lloyd.
Oh man.
完全に無力化したはずだぞ。
How? You should have been knocked out cold.
これがグノーシスの力。
This is the power of Gnosis.
どうすれば?
What do we do?
やれやれ、面倒をかけてく
れ。 Oh, who's saying やれやれ?
やれやれ、irksome pests.
Ah, sniped!Are those needles? Oh, it's Yen!
Yen, did you kill them?
No. I simply struck their pressure points with needles to cut off the flow of their chi. No matter how much strength they possess, they'll be asleep for quite a while.
So か.
Thank goodness.
Lloyd, you're being really soft on zombified mafia dudes.
相変わらず神出鬼没な野郎だな。
Sure of a neck for showing up out of the damn blue.
ルバーチの動向を探ってここにたどり着いたってところか。
Did she come to investigate Revache too?
ザオからの依頼でね。
I'm here at Sal's behest.
しかし、思っていた以上に厄介なことになっているようだ。
But it seems like this simple request will be more vexing than I thought.
グノーシス、眉唾者だと思っていたのだ。
I always believed this Gnosis was nothing more than a rumor.
どうしてその名前を?
Where did you hear that name?
あなたたち、何をどこまで知っているの?
Just how much does Heiyue know?
Oh,
about as much as y'all.
ルバーチェどもの失踪と DG 兄弟の残党の存在。
Revache's disappearance, the existence of the DG cult and its remnants.
それ以上のことは私もツアーも掴めてはいない。
Neither Sal nor I know anything beyond those two pieces of information.
そうか。
I'll take you at your word.
そちらの目的はどうあれ、今は緊急事態だ。
Listen, Yin. Regardless of your intentions, Saint Ursula is in a state of emergency.
おそらく病院内はマフィアたちに占拠されている可能性が高いだろう。
And odds are that the Mafia is currently occupying the entire hospital.
一刻も早く、病院関係者の安全を確認しなくちゃならない。
It's our job to verify whether the hospital staff is safe and act from there.
だから、いい。この場は、協力してくれないか?
Now that you know that, will you work with us, Yin?
Oh my god, are we gonna get Yin in our party? No, that would be way too OP. Maybe in the next game. Lloyd!
What the?
Oh! You want me to work with y'all? Are you actually requesting assistance from someone you tried to arrest? Someone you've labeled as a criminal?Little old me?
言っただろ。緊急事態だと。
Like I said, this is an emergency.
それに、 あんたはあんたで真相を突き止めるつもりのようだ。
さあ、I get the impression you're here to uncover the truth yourself.
だったら、病院関係者を助けて話を聞くメリットはあるだろう。
If that's the case, you'd benefit from rescuing eyewitnesses just as much as we would.
あくまで対等な協力関係というわけか。
So, y'all wanna work as equals until this matter is resolved, then. Is that it?
いいだろう。この場は力を貸してやる。
Very well. I'll help you.
だが、足手まといになるようなら、私は私で勝手にやらせてもらう。
However, if y'all start to become a burden, I will act of my own accord.
それでいいな。
Is that clear?
That won't be a problem.
I always gave Yuna the same voice as Risha. Because I figured it out pretty much instantly. I'm used to you making some unexpected decisions, but still.
こういう時のロイドさんは大胆すぎますよね。
Yes, Lloyd does tend to surprise us in situations like this.
まあ、うだうだ迷ってる場合じゃねえのも確かだしな。
Hey, now's not the time for talk.
そんじゃ、早速病院内の捜索を始めるかよ。
Let's hurry and check on the hospital.
なあ、とにかく病院関係者の安全を確認していこう。
Right. Our top priority is locating the hospital staff and confirming their safety.
ついでに話を聞けば。何が起こったか分かるはずだ。
Once we've done that, we can ask them what's going on here.
Understood.
了解です。
Roger that.
それでも。
Let's be off then.
セシルね。
Yes, Seal.
どうか無事でいてくれ。
Oh God, is she being... I bet she's being held hostage.
Cecile, please be safe.
絶対に。みんな助けてみせるから。
Just hold on, everyone. We'll save you.
Is this the final dungeon, really? Oh my god! Yin has actually joined the party. Oh my god. Jesus, Louise's creases. Oh my god.Sorry, Randy. Oh my god. Wow, okay, let's see what her attack is. Oh, it's- oh, come on. Seriously? Alright, what is she good? Okay, she has a lot of arcs. Oh my god! What is the last disaster? Well, that's new. She has Avalon Gate and Galleon Tower. Aw, cool. Oh, Death Spiral. Okay, this is not... It's not worth wasting. Dork Matter. Double Dork Matter.Oh, good, she's level 35.
More of them already.
Hey.
Seems they're not interested in talking. Oh, do visit every room. Oh, bonus. Oh, there's still bonus DP even here? Oh, God. I thought I needed the guide. I thought I didn't need the guide, but... Oh, shit. Really? Oh, boy. Oh, let me get the guide back up. I didn't realize I would need it. I know, but I thought like the final dungeon could be underneath the hospital and stuff. Oh yeah, there. I see. There's like Yeah, go into the rooms for bonus. Oh wow, there's a ton of bonus DP here. Holy shit. Everyone look out! Oh my god. Well, let's see what they can do. Time for Dork Man. Yeah. Dork Matter sisters, let's go! The truest Dork Matter.
Damn, they were just as tough as the last batch. But they're not very tough at all.
Once again, I detected almost no changes in their emotional state. I think it's possible that they're not acting of their own volition. What do you mean by that?
Are you saying they're being controlled somehow?
Yes. Though I can't prove it. Oh, sure, Void. In the East, there are certain techniques which incorporate drugs and hypnosis to produce such an effect. Knowing that, I'd say that hypothesis of yours isn't an impossibility. That's not what he wanted to hear!
Damn, that sounds pretty messed up.
Oh, Garcia is... Oh. Garcia is gonna go out like the... The second to last boss on Majima's route in Yakuza 0, isn't he? He's gonna be like that. He's gonna be like against everything the boss is doing, but still protecting him because he's of his like absolute loyalty. Oh, he's gonna be like that, isn't he? Oh, that's gonna be epic as hell. What an amazing character and fight that was. God, seriously.
My mind control? That ain't Garcia's style, no matter how you look at it. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. For now, confirming the safety of everyone at St. Ursula takes top priority. While we're here, let's try searching the dormitories for anyone.
Alright! Oh, I didn't even... Oh my god! Oh, I didn't even realize we can go in here!
Who are you?
There are people in here. Oh, wait. You're those police officers, aren't you?
That's right. We're with the CPD. Once we realized something was wrong, we came to check on everyone.
We're saved! Thank you, Adios!
I started to assume the worst when they dragged us away from the bus.
Oh, they were on the bus. Okay, so they were being held here from the bus.
Hold up, you guys are from that bus parked on the side of the road? Yes. On our way here, a bunch of those mafia guys stood on the road blocking the bus. After that, they held us at gunpoint and made us walk the rest of the way.
Shit!
Our driver tried to fight back, but they shot him.
So that's what happened.
Everyone, please wait here for just a little while longer. I promise I will come back to take you somewhere safe. Okay.
Thank you so much!
Damn it. I have a friend who's in the hospital. How do I know he's alright?
We haven't been able to contact anyone in the hospital. I really hope Clark, Sarah, and everyone else are safe. I'm so glad you're all here. I'm terrified to think about what might have happened to us if we were kept locked in a place like this.
Those guys in the black suit. Did you get a good look at their eyes? It's like they aren't human. When I looked at them, some kind of silent dread grips me. Crap. Why did this have to happen? What did I do to deserve this?
The bus driver is being treated in the next room over. I suppose Shiro will pull through. Good heavens! It's the police! Oh god, Cecile isn't here!
Nurse Martha, I'm glad you're safe!
What a relief!
What are you doing here? Does this mean it's safe to go outside now?
Not yet. We've only just arrived. We're checking whether everyone is safe and accounted for at the moment.
Okay, I understand.
Seems like you got some injured folks with
you. Unfortunately so. Our security guard and the bus driver. Those men shot both of them. I administered first aid as soon as I could.
Good
thing you were around.
Are
Cecile and the others still in the hospital wing then?
I believe so. The man suddenly showed up during working hours. So I think most of the staff and patients are still there. I happened to be here on break when everything happened. I should have been there with everyone during a crisis like this.
Martha.
You don't have anything to worry about. We're gonna save Cecile and everyone else, no matter what.
Please stay here and keep watching over the injured, Martha.
Okay, thank you, everyone. Those men used force against the staff and the patients. That's unforgivable. I resisted like a mad woman, but they easily overpowered me. I'll leave the hospital to you four. Now go save Cecile and the patients.
Well, I just had a checkup scheduled for this evening, and I got wrapped up in all of this.
Hey,
guess you're still running low on luck too, seeing as you came to the hospital at a time like this. Bus driver and I tried to fight back and in return got shot. Damn it, some security guard I am.
Stay with me, Tony! Remember, because you intervened, the bus driver wasn't shot a second time! They're both still with us, so you have to stay strong.
all a dream. Yes, a dream.
I didn't expect to actually shoot. As soon as that guy raised his gun at me, I saw my life flash before my eyes.
Oh wait, was there a thing? Yeah, there's a areas here. Checking all the rooms, checking all the rooms. Oh!
They're here too?
Let us finish them.
Alright! Dork matter? Dork matter!
I wish I could do dork matter.
It's okay, dude. You can attack this one.
Now it's my turn for dork matter.
Oh, yes, Yin is Naruto running. Look. Oh, my God.
Maybe I should just heal.
Dork matter. Dork matter. Dork matter.
Dork matter.
Ah, they're still dorked. Fuck, I want to join magic. Dork matter time. You motherfucker using items. You're ruining dork matter. Oh, Chi Ling Gong. Okay, that's too, yeah. Okay, good, good. Oh wait, no, that's not Cecile. God damn it, I thought it was. No, stay away! Oh god damn it, I thought it was Cecile. She's probably been taken hostage. Please calm down. Where would the CPD? Oh wait, it's a girl. What does that have to do with anything? Oh, they're expecting the mafias. You said CPD. Are you here to save us? Yes. Right now, we're checking on the staff and patients and taking care of the intruders. I'm sorry, but we're gonna have to ask you to wait here for just a little while longer. Okay, we can do that. Just be safe, everyone! We just got enough work, so we're chatting in our dorm. And all of a sudden, a bunch of men in black suits and dogs came barging in. So scared I couldn't even move a muscle. But now that you all are here, we can finally relax, if just a little. Everyone, you have my sincerest thanks. Cecile and the other nurses are still working the night shift in the hospital. Please, you have to save them. In the meantime, we'll be hiding out here with Melia, where it's safe. Mapa. Ah, okay, so we have to go in the other way. I figured. But hey, I'm glad we came there. Gank time. Time to gank. Thanks, Randy.
The door is locked.
We don't have time for this! Nothing we can do, Lodio. Let's check somewhere else for now.
Wait, but we already checked somewhere else! Can we just break in? But is it gonna be like mysteriously fixed, like undone now? What the hell? There's no chests here. Yeah, it just says they're unconscious. Oh, come on!
What's that?
Come on, couldn't you have given me like a sparkly or something? Seriously? How would I have known to do that?
What's that?
Something small lying in the bodies of the unconscious mafiosos. Come on, you should have given me like a sparkly or something, game, to letting me know something was there. Found
hospital. A key?
Shouldn't we have just got that from winning the battle? What was the point of making us check them? Shouldn't that have just been like an automatic thing? From like winning the battle? Like, what was the point of that? Like, either make it, or either give us a sparkly, or just make it an automatic thing after the battle. Perhaps this is the key to the hospital's front door. With this, we can proceed.
Yeah, let's test it out.
That was kind of dumb. Really felt pretty pointless.
Yes.
There we go. I mean, come on, realism? Seriously. With treasure chests everywhere? And like, no real road for these buses to actually drive on? Like, there's a million unrealistic things you could point out. Just give us the key for winning the fight. Or at least a sparkle. Like, seriously.
There are no staff or patients anywhere.
Like, it would be different if checking any of the other bodies gave us an item. Like, if checking the bodies give us, like, minor items and shit, like, then that would be, like, then that would be, like, an incentive for us to actually check the bodies. Or, like, any kind of fluff dialogue. But there's nothing. You get absolutely nothing from checking the bodies. So why be on, like, the first one or two, would you? Not a trace of the Mafia either. That's not true. I can sense people throughout the building. Hospital staff and patients are likely hiding in a number of different rooms. Yes, I'm also detecting the presence of a great number of people. Including the Mafia.
That's so. Guess that means things are really gonna start to pick up now.
Yes.
Alright, let's proceed with caution, everyone.
Alright, let's check the... Oh, I should click off the screen, isn't it? Oh, auto fight.
Machibuseka.
Oh god, don't get me started with the wooden barrels, Chithaka.
An ambush!
Time for Dork Matter! How about, you know what, Shadowblade? You've betrayed the Dork Matter sisters? No, I just wanted to try something different.
Yeah, me too.
You too? But what happened to your loyalty to Dork Matter?
Not that funny.
God damn it. Oh, you're bringing back every puzzle that I got freaking stuck on. Oh, God. The Mafioso is unconscious. Why are you wasting your time checking these fucking dead bodies? On the, like... Okay, nobody in here. Oh, yeah, do not go in there. Check... Oh, here we go, people. Lloyd.
Sarah-san.
Of course, Cecile isn't here.
ご無事でしたか?
Damn it.
Sarah, thank goodness you're safe.
みなさんは警察の...
You're the police, right?
ひょっとして助けに来てくれたのかい?
You've come to rescue us, haven't you?
ああ、侵入者を制圧しながら全員の安全を確認してるところだ。
Yeah, but that's optional, Doris. That's a big difference. That's completely optional fluff stuff.
Sure have. Right now, we're checking up on all the staff and patients and clearing out the intruders.
It
is still dangerous. So please wait here for a little while longer. We understand. There's still a lot of employees and patients upstairs.
Please save them!
了解しました.
Leave it to us. I finally felt at ease once that massive fence was installed after the whole monster attack fiasco. Well, who that could have guessed that the Mafia would flood out and attack us? We received funding from all over Zamoria. The situation isn't handled delicately, we'll have an international crisis on our hands.
There are still a lot of employees and patients upstairs. Please save them.
Despite being in such an intense situation, I've managed to stay relatively calm. Maybe studying under Dr. Beldine has paid off. The Brawling's as level-headed as you can get. I hope the doctor is alright too.
Calm down, Flora. Deep breaths. If you let something like this bother you, how will you ever become a doctor? Oh, she's doing a residency. Well, where's the stairs? Oh yeah, the stairs are over there. I mean, there's a difference between hand-holding or and straight-up preventing people from progress. Already. Like, they don't even give you so much as a hint.
Let's show them what we're made of.
Hi.
time for the old witchy standby. Yeah, locked doors are hint. Like, seriously. There's also a million other things you could do. They don't even mention that there is a key. But why would you think that the guard had a key if none of the others, like, even had anything? Like, they didn't even give you so much as fluff dialogue from checking any of the other bodies. Like, it'd be different if you got, like, minor items from checking the bodies. Like, that would be, okay, yeah, though the bodies have stuff, there's a reason to check them. But, like, you know, like, I just think they should have given us, like, some kind of reason to check the bodies. Or at least, at the very least, fluff dialogue for each check. Wait, I'd recognize you guys. Randy and Cecilia's little brother!
Oh! Lan-chan, buji datta ka?
Lan! Glad to see you're safe and sound.
Yokatta. Kanja-san wa zen imasu ka?
So am I. Are all the patients here with you?
Kono heya ni ita hito dattara, zen sorotteru kedo.
Well, all the ones assigned to this room are, but as for the rest...
Ne, ano kurofuku tachi wa mou inakunatchatta no?
Ah, this mafia guy still prowling the halls. Yes, unfortunately. But they're still on the premises. We're suppressing them as we go. But our main priority right now is looking at the hospital staff and patients. It's still extremely dangerous outside, so please continue to stay hidden here for the time being. Fine. If we have to. Ada, Philia, and Cecile should still be somewhere in the hospital. Please find them.
Just leave it to us.
What's with all the noise? This can't be normal, it just can't be!
Everything's fine. Ignore the ninja that's talking to you.
Was that really gunfire going off earlier? That's preposterous, I must have misheard.
Okay, I've got to pull myself together. In situations like this, you'll need to resolve more than medical skills. I can be a nervous wreck in front of these patients. Sorry. Only make them more anxious. Keep up a smile for their sake. We'll stay here and comfort the patients. It'll be terrible if their conditions worsen because of the situation. Lloyd, everyone, please save the others.
I'm usually fast asleep at this hour, but I'm wide awake now with all this hubbub.
Like, this dialogue, why would it... Why would it encourage the player to check any of the other bodies? There's nobody in here.
So,
She literally is, get over here! God, Shadowblade is too good. Oh, that's the elevator. Of course, everybody but Cecile.
The special support section.
Lloyd, Randy.
Ada-san, 無事でしたか?
Ada, I'm glad you're safe.
Yare yare. 患者も揃ってるみたいだな.
Ooh, yare yare. Glad to see you got some patients with you too.
君たちが来たということはマフィアたちは去ったのか?
If you're here, does that mean those mafia goons have left?
まだです.
No, not yet.
現在、彼らを制圧しながら皆さんの安全を確認しているところです.
Clearing them out as we make our way through the hall. We want to make sure all the civilians here are safe first.
If that's the case, would you rather we stay put? I assume it'd be too dangerous to move now. Yes, that would be wise.
病院内が完全に安全になるまで私たちに任せてください.
Please, leave things to us. At least until it's safe to go out again.
Very well, thank you everyone.
Oh shit, one other patient.
I think there's one other patient left in one of the rooms on the third floor. Cecile and Philia should be with him. Please keep them safe.
Right.
I really hope it's not that bullshit asshole that like is just here for like no reason. Like that asshole rich dude.
Thank the goddess this didn't happen while my mother-in-law was visiting. Things look bad, really bad. Am I even safe here?
Oh dear, Adio, this is terrible. Is the hospital going to be alright? Hey, wait a second. I'm still recuperating. So I can barely even walk right now. How, what light do? There's no way I can run away at a time like this.
When I start to turn around, I plan to give the patients my undivided attention. Hopefully I can be a bright spot in this steam situation.
I'm glad most of the other doctors here are really nice.
Don't do anything crazy, okay?
Oh, we're so lucky Dr. Baldin is here with us. I doubt the nurses and I would have been able to calm down the patients ourselves. We also like to check how things are in the other rooms. I'd only end up getting hurt, wouldn't I?
Upstairs. Yep, nobody here. Oh, of course there's enemies in the middle. Oh, Tio is actually out of mana. Goddamn, instant death is the biggest bullshit. Haha, yay, encounter. There they are! Woo! Yay! She's not the- Oh god, that's Philia. God damn it! I keep mistaking every blonde nurse from the back for Cecile. Fucking hell. Oh, it's Cecile's little brother! And Randy too!
Philia-chan, 無事だったか?
God damn it!
Oh, I knew it'd be this guy.
The real relief seeing you safe, Ilya.
Lighten. Oh, the poor Lighten who was... We'll avenge you, Lighten. Don't worry. I remember that asshole bossed you around.
If the CPD's here... Does that mean everything's okay now? Unfortunately, there's still intruders moving around the hospital. Hey, isn't that...
Oh, that's not the rich dude.
Yes, the janitor, Mr. Dyson.
He suffered a serious laceration during the commotion.
I patched it up as well as I could with the first aid kit, so I don't think he's in any immediate danger. Still, it would feel better if I kept an eye on
it.
Thank goodness you were here.
That reminds me. Where's the patient who was staying
here?
Yeah, I was... Oh, shit! Oh, did he get out early? That snake. That fucking snake. He probably knew about it if he was with freaking Hartman. If he was in with Hartman's crowd. That fucking snake. Representative Gable was supposed to be in this room. But he was nowhere to be found when we ran in here. I wonder where we could have run off
to.
Oh my god. Oh well. He was faking whatever he claimed he had anyway. I doubt we need to worry much of him too much. Hilarious, George.
Oh, well, we'll try and confirm his safety just in case. That reminds me, Philia. Do you know where Cecile is?
Cecile-senpai? Huh? Cecile?
Nurse center. Oh no! I could have sworn she'd gone back to the nurses' station right after before all this happened.
Yeah, 確か Cecile-san 301号室の Mihail-kun のところに行ってるんじゃなかったかな?
Wait. Did Nurse News go check in room 301? The one Michael's in.
今日はしずくちゃんが外出して寂しがってるから絵本を読んであげるって言ってたけど。
At least Shizuka's not here.
I remember her mentioning that she was going to read him a book since he was lonely after Shizuka left.
Oh, that poor boy. Yeah, we did. There was nobody in there. Room 301. We already checked that room on our way here, didn't we?
Yeah, but the place was empty.
Seriously?
Where the heck is she?
Oh, she's probably helping Michael.
We'll continue searching for Cecile and Michael, since they're probably together. You two focus on treating the wounded, alright? Sure thing.
Be safe, guys. It sometimes does, Void. Where in the world could Mr. Gable have run off to at a time like this?
At least he's managed to calm down. Though the fever isn't encouraging. Gonna be in a lot of pain for a while. Poor guy.
Didn't we already check it, though?
Damn. They aren't in here after all.
Maybe
they're hiding under the bed.
I
think we would have noticed if that was the case.
Can you give us, find a clue for us?
The bay is still warm.
The occupant was here not too long ago.
With that nurse as well. Cecile, was it?
Damn. Come on, let's keep searching for them.
Whoa.
You got it.
Oh, there's somebody in here.
Are?
Huh?
Oh, is it the dude?
Please spare me, I beg of you.
Who the hell is this guy?
Okay, he's just pathetic. He's not evil. Representative Gable of the Imperial Faction. The same one Philia mentioned.
Who are you, ruffians? Are you with the Mafia?
No, sir. We're with the Crossbell Police Department Special Support Section. Mr. Gable, what are you doing here?
Are you blind, boy? I'm hiding! The Mafia must have come to get rid of me once and for all! Not that I've ever dealt with them before.
Oh my god, so he's just like a worthless minion. I see.
Speaker Hartman, you worm! I can't believe you so blatantly try to get rid of me like this!
Eni, domo.
Eni, what is he talking about?
He's deluded himself into thinking this is all about him. I wouldn't be surprised if the speaker only barely knew who he was. Yes, I get the feeling you're right.
Anyway, the police, you say? I order you to take me with you and get me out of here! I'd rather not die today!
I'm sorry, sir. We haven't completed our sweep of the hospital yet. There's still unconfirmed people out there. We have to make sure they're safe before conducting any evacuations.
For now, could you return to your room and wait for us? We've taken out the Mafia in this area, so you should be able to move safely if you're quick about it.
Who do you think? Who do you think I am? I am one of the most important representatives of the Crossbell Diet. I am irreplaceable.
Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah, Yin.
What an annoying, sniveling man. Would you all object to me putting him to sleep?
No.
Excuse me? Who are you to... Wait. That black outfit. I can't help but feel I've heard about you.
Huh? Oh!
You don't say. Now, perhaps y'all have heard a little rumor that someone in Heiyue's employ? Does that ring any bells?
No! Oh, it can't be!
I think that's enough teasing for now. He might actually start thinking he's important enough to assassinate.
Gi,
緊急事態です。
Mr. Gable, this is a state of emergency.
どうか協力してお部屋に避難してください。
Please cooperate. Go take shelter in your room and stay there.
わかった。
Fine. Have it your way.
一刻も早くマフィアどもを追い払うのだぞ。
Just drive these mafia goons away at once!
やれやれ、入院患者とは思えねえ足の速さだな。
Yeesh, for someone who's supposed to be sick, he sure can't move.
まあ、仮病で入院していただけのようですし。
Nurse Philia did say he was faking whatever ailment he claimed to have.
時間を取られた。セシル姉たちを探しに行こう。
We've wasted enough time with him.Keep searching for Cecile and Michael.
Understood. Nobody here. And her room too. Okay, so we can go in other places now.
Mr. Gable finally came back, thank goodness. I was saying he'd chew me off and give him away his bed, but instead he just looks depressed.Completely inconsolable. Can't help but feel a little bad for him.
Oh, goddess. What do I do? Run? Fight? Stay and hide? He didn't even care about trying to hide the assassination. I'm sure it doesn't even matter where I run.
His delusions have broken him.
Considering he's likely well acquainted with Speaker Hartman's two-facedness.I fully understand his reaction, though. What a sad, sad man.
Alright, I think, let's try the nurse's room. Is there somewhere we can go now that was locked before? Let me just check the guide.No more bonus DP? Alright, let's go! Oh god, of course, Cecile is in the thick of it. I just love that Yin does a Naruto run. Oh my god.
Is that them?
This ain't looking good.
Oh shit, there they are! Oh wow, demons.
Mrs. Seal, what do we do?
Shush now. Everything's going to be just fine.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Come on. Hold on to me and don't let go.
このまま病棟まで逃げるから。
We're going to run back inside the hospital, okay?
Okay.
Oh my god. I don't know if we'll both be able to make it.
Wow.
But if I can pull this off, maybe I can at least get him inside. Dad. Mom.Ilya.
Lloyd. Guy-san.
Lloyd.
Kobenasai.
Guy. I'm so sorry.
Cecile!
Cecile!
Woo! Alright, we smashed one automatically.
Lloyd!
Lloyd!
It's the police!
We can talk later.Right now, we have to take these things out!
Keep your distance from the battle.
Oh, do we have to protect them? Oh god. Okay, we don't. Good. Alright, they're demons, right? Okay, so you know what we can do with this. Well, Lloyd, you can just,
Time for dark matter! Yay! Dark Matter Sisters, let's go! Lloyd, everyone. You saved us. I don't know how I'll ever be able to repay you.
Now don't go giving us any of that I owe you stuff.
What matters is that you're safe. I'm just relieved we made it in time.
Thank Ardios, you're okay. If something happened to you, I don't know how I could ever face Guy again.
Lloyd.
Oh no!
Hey, are you alright?
Oh no, he's having another coughing fit.
You guys go with everybody else, please. Don't go just to your own room.
Oh god, you...
I think we've now saved all the people.
Michael, let's get you back to your room and find some medicine.
Okay. I'm so sorry, Miss Cecile. We're out here in the first place.
Shh. Don't you worry. Everything's okay now.
Cecile, let me carry. Yeah, let's get back inside already.
That's what happened then. I can't believe Dr. Gunther would.
Well, we aren't 100% sure he's involved just yet, but we are 99% sure. Is he still in the research ward?
I don't know. It's possible that he's still there along with the other doctors. As far as I know, the Mafia has only dragged out some of the residents so far.
Soka.
Oh, I see.
No, Dr. Beldine is out.
For that, what was up with these monsters just now? Never seen any like those before. Sure as hell weren't normal.
I agree. I got the sense there was something off about them. They must be the Mafia's doing, right? I'm not sure. But they first appeared in the research ward.
Huh.
In a matter of seconds, we were surrounded. This research ward appears to hold answers we see. Time is fleeting. Shall we?
Yeah, let's go.
Alright, time to kick some ass. New dungeon.
Nanda, kono moya wa.
What's with this fog?
It's as if the air was stagnated. No, it's miasma.
Whoa, hold up. Couldn't this be some kind of dangerous gas?
I
don't believe so. At least it should not be harmful to the body. The mind, on the other hand, it's likely some sort of miasma. Our opponent here may be more troublesome than I presumed. Hello, Enter Greenwood, welcome to the stream.
What?
More of these guys. Again?
Their end is now.
Data 収集を開始します。
俺の番だな。それ。
助かりました。
Dork matter time.
Drive 開始. Yeah.
任せてくれ.
Yeah. 任せちゃ.
私の番か. Huh? Yeah.
さ、先を急ぎましょう.
I love that we're getting EP charge from these monsters. That's EP charge too, especially. That like makes me be able to use. Oh, sorry.That makes me able to use magic with wild abandon. I love Trails Endgame. Seriously, I love it.
Those are no ordinary monsters.
They
reminded me of the ones we found in the tower and the temple.
Despite the higher elements not being present, I'm inclined to agree. What if...
There is a possibility that they are under the influence of Gnosis. The same as those mafiosos. Is that what y'all want to say?
Hi.
Yes, exactly.
So you got to go.
That explains it.
They certainly were abnormally strong. And Helio!
And yeah, let's start our search.
セシルネによれば、まだ教授たちが取り残されている可能性が高い。
According to Cecile, the doctors and the rest of the staff should still be in here.
More people to rescue.
ヨアヒム先生ともども、見つけ出すんだ。
Should find Dr. Gunder too while we're at it.
Understood.
手遅れになる前に、急ぐ必要がありそうだな。
We gotta move on. We gotta get everyone out of here before it's too late.
Alright, let's check the side rooms first. Hello, monsters. Oh, you're just a kubel. Oh, look at these beavers. So many beavers! Oh, yeah, there's a library from that side quest. You're right. More dork matter! We can spam it all we want because it's a Helio! And we're just collecting EP charge too. Yeah, this place doesn't seem very final. Oh, that's an elevator.
I tried pressing the elevator button several times, but nothing happened.
Is it broken or something?
Oh, we gotta find an elevator key. No, it seems there's a lock of some kind preventing it from going up.
We need
to find proper authorization in order to proceed. So, check dead bodies. We can just spam our best magic. Last disaster, let's just try it out, why not? Just spamming all our best spells here. Sure. Oh, a chest! Celestial Bell! I swear, I was just holding it for a friend! Ah, yes! The glory of the Helio! God damn it, the monsters are too sense Curievel. I want to read the chest. Coco, I'm fighting evil squids. Damn it, I never got to see Last Disaster. I have a sinking feeling in my chest. Oh, people.
Eat this! Go to hell, you monsters! Huh?
Oh shit, we almost got fucking acid blasted. Jeez.
Whoa!
That was close.
Idiot, how did you manage to miss? I knew your surges would bring it. I thought you were at least supposed to have some hand-eye coordination. Hey, you missed just as badly as I did.
Well, I also see Sunday as start of the week too. I also see Sunday as the start of the week.
You physicians are so full of yourselves!
I'll talk, but you can't actually do anything on your own.
Excuse me, doctor. Now that I get a better look, I'm pretty sure they're not monsters. Yeah, with the weekend, the ends of the week, the two ends of the week. What do you call a bookend? You call bookends like a both sides. You don't call one a book beginning. They're both called bookends. Like the very concept of bookending something. It means it's on both sides.
Oh, it's you guys. You're from the CPD, aren't you?
Here's the doctors.
Yeah, we're the special support section. It seems like you're all fine here.
Yare.
Man, the last thing I was expecting to find when I stepped in here were bottles of chemicals flying at my head.
Is this some kind of acid?
Sorry about that. It was one of our experimental oxidizing agents.
Oh. Well, that wouldn't have protected you from the monsters.
It had a strong kick, but it's not toxic. No need to worry on that front.
Oh, the chief nurse, yeah. Unbelievable, you two. Try not to be so hasty in the future.
Wait a minute. Weren't you the one who said they're coming? And weren't you the one who found the oxidizing agent in the first place?
Oh, is that right?
Anyway, there's still monsters wandering around the hospital.
If you're all ready, we're going to escort you outside. And I think these are the last people to rescue.
So you haven't seen Dr. Gunther at all, anyway. By the time the Mafia stole the research, Wardy was already gone. I thought that, but perhaps he simply might have gone fishing again, but I can't say for certain. I see.
Unfortunately, we need to regard him as being highly sus at this point. Yes.
By the way, where'd all those monsters in the research lab come from? The Mafia bring them with their war hounds or something? I have no earthly idea as if they have appeared out of nowhere. I don't see where they came from either.
Oh! Oh, now that you mention it, I think I remember seeing someone bring them in.
Ooh.
He wasn't wearing a black suit like the others, though, so I don't think he's with the Mafia. Does that mean? By any chance, was he a balding fat man or a giant bear-sized wall of muscle? Oh, huh. No, nothing of the sort. He was rather plain-looking, to tell the truth. Are we gonna get the access key from them? Last thing I saw was him taking the elevator to the fourth floor.
Fourth floor. That's where all the research labs are.
Who could it have been, though?
No matter his identity, if you intend to investigate, you best be careful.
Indeed. For the time being, we'll take shelter in the hospital.
Oh, she's British. If you find yourselves in a spot of trouble, don't hesitate to come find us. An intruder able to command monsters, huh? Do y'all have any idea who it might be?
No, I haven't got a clue, honestly. She didn't recognize him, though, we can assume it's not Dr. Gunter.
He's probably the final boss then if he's not here.
Well, whoever our mystery man is, we still gotta catch him anyway. Come on, let's head up to the fourth floor. Stay sharp, everyone.
I just want to check if there's a chest in here. No. Oh, we got ambushed. But it's just one. Time to spam all our best shit. Thanks, Randy. Oh, so close to 36. No chests in here. This room was a complete waste of space. Oh no, I see. It was to get around. Oh, it looks like that's the only path left to us. What? They respawned already? God damn it. At least they're permanently cleared out of these floors. Yeah, I think Blue Blanc would like Yin. Oh god. Oh! It's the same exact single dude. Haven't we already taught you this lesson, Squidward? Alright, you know, I mean, we're out DPSing your healing. You're just delaying the inevitable here. Oh, only Ellie, okay. She's surpassed the prediction of the future. The lights in the sky are stars. Alright, let's see. Oh, Research Ward Access card. See, like, even that, like, even like a marker over our heads, like when we're over something unique.
Whoa, is this?
Let's see, an authorization card for the research ward. With it, we should be able to unlock the elevator. Hmm. so we can finally reach the heart of the matter, hmm? There's a chest there. And there's Lloyd, level up, surprised that Tyr didn't. Oh, there's a chest. Scorpio Gem. Surgery to remove the foreign object was successful. The chest was needed to be closed up and allowed a full recovery. Good job. Hey, we did it. Right now we can go to the fourth floor. It's only one. What the fuck was that? Yeah, Tio deserves that level up. What the fuck was that? Oh, God damn it. Oh no. So close to Yin and Randy. Yes, it's because Tia's witch powers reached the next level. This game really wants us to fight these guys. But I say nay. I say nay. I'll try putting the elevator, nothing.
Yes.
Use your authorization card. But let's not do that. Let's use the Helio first. Now, let's use the authorization card.
Yes.
Here we go. So yeah, this doesn't look like the final dungeon. It might lead to it, though. Which way do we go first? Okay, not at least. EP cut 3, nice. Psst. I've heard if you interact with the chest 100 times while sticking your button presses perfectly to the BGM and having your entire party lovely prime numbers, you unlock Arius as a permanent party member. Yeah, right. Hilarious. Oh, here's his office. Oh, just one guy. Let's win. Ah, yes, the encounter. Come on. F charge 2, nice. Sorry about that. I'm feeling a bit congested. Okay, good. I did this in the correct order. another office. Ambush, that is... I'll go ready now. I'm trying to kill more squids. Stellar pendulum. I am renowned the chess specialist, Dr. Trey Shore, PhD. Thank you for saving me from these hooligans.
Star Platinum.
Is that what we can get? Oh, which is status. Okay.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
A little earlier than I expected.
Oh, it's not him.
You!
Ernesto-san.
Ernest? Rhinoceros beetle, rhinoceros beetle, yes.
Hello, Willy. Long time no see.
Oh man, I thought you were gonna be a good guy, like a rival. Oh wow. I thought he was gonna be like a rival for her affections to Lloyd, but that didn't pan out.
The night is young, yet even in this early hour, the moon looks positively gorgeous.
Ernesto-san, その瞳の色は...
Ernest, your eyes!
Huh. So rare to give up his humanity and put on that mask.
Oh, これは噂のインドのもご一緒だったか。
Oh, the legendary Yin has graced us with his presence, I see.
君が余計なことを吹き込まなければ、私の立場も安泰だったのに。
My future would have been secure. If only you had kept your damn mouth shut.
どうやらお礼をする機会が巡ってきてくれたようだね。
And now at long last, I have an opportunity to repay you for your interference.
Shadows are my domain, and I won't allow anyone to steal my name for their own ends. Those who offer their souls to demons.
Strong words, assassin.
どうやらあなたは魔獣を率いていたようですね。
So you're the one responsible for manipulating the monsters here.
それ以前にどうしてあなたがこんな場所にいる?
What are you even doing here in the first place?
拘置所にいるはずのあなたが!
I was about to say, aren't you supposed to be in prison?
Prison.
あの建物なら、この病院と同じくすでに我らの手に落ちている。
Much like the hospital, that pathetic building has already fallen into our hands.
Oh shit.
What?
拘置所の警備はベルガード門の警備隊が担当し
ている
は
ずだ。 Oh shit.
There was the CGS station at Belgar Gate. They're the ones in charge of guarding the prison.
I don't think they even had to attack. For Belgar Gate.
You saying the Mafia attacked that gate too?
Yeah, I don't think they would have needed to even attack.
Not exactly.
You're working together! Or are you just, like, using them as pawns?
Also, don't mix us up with those pieces of filth from Revish.
Yep, great job, Mr. Don. You sacrificed all your men to a demonic cult. Greatest Mafia Don ever.
They're nothing more than puppet stuff as achieve our goals.
Yeah, I
knew it. You're using some trick to manipulate the people who take a gnosis. Right you are, Bannings. Everything is going exactly according to our great comrade's plan. Those fools in Revish are nothing more than the pawns sent as an execution of our grand ritual.
Your great comrade, probably Dr. Gunther.
Remnant of the DG cult and the mastermind hiding behind the mafia.
Yep. Oh my god, he was the final boss, and I was shit-talking in the whole game. Yes! Yes! Finally, one of my stupid annoyances personal rivalries came true. Yes!
In other words, the owner of this office.
Oh, yes, super dogs.
What?
This demonic aura. The three higher elements are active.
If you wish to know the answer you seek, try to defeat me. Oh, you have received the blessing of Gnosis from my great comrade! You're ready!
Alrighty then! I want to see what Yin's ultimate attack is. I'll wait until after she goes to do it.
Whoa!
Oh, they resisted the move. Oh, and he moved. Fucking hell. Oh, she lost Heaven's Gate, I just realized. Oh, he got back in the way, yes! Oh, wow, that's really strong. Okay. I gotta see Yin's S-Craft. Power Sling Dragon. Oh, it's the same one as she used on us. Oh my god, the dog is almost dead. Woo! Seriously? Alright, one dog down. Oh shit, what did he do to Ellie? Oh, a physical doesn't do shit to these guys. Mm-hmm. physical attacks don't seem to do anything to these guys. Oh, Lloyd. God damn it. Let's see. I think Yin's sword is the coolest. There we go. Woo! And Yin leveled up, probably ready she's gonna leave our party. Hey, we surpassed the game's predictions!
I should have expected nothing less of you, Yin. That you're able to defeat me as I am now is proof you're even more of a monster than you're rumored to be.
Sore igai no mono domo mo koko made kuisagaru to wa.
And I admit, I wasn't expecting the other four of you to put up such a fight.
Oh, he was he supposed to have an S crop? I don't know. I would have no idea.
You're exceeding all my expectations.
Ernest-san, why are you doing this?
Ernest, why are you doing this?
Oji-sama uragitte, jakuna kyoudan no souku to natte.
Betraying grandfather and becoming a lapdog of this monstrous cult. How did you fall this low?
Me? Fallen? No, really. I've simply come to realize the truth.
So,
oh, yes.
It's a fucking giant transmutation circle, isn't it?
Understand the true meaning on this land of crossbell. I can see everything for what it really is now.
What are you talking about? Utter nonsense.
This guy's out of his mind.
Alright, I've heard enough. Former First Secretary, Ernest Rice.
In accordance with state law, you are hereby under arrest on the charges of assault, disturbing the peace, unlawful occupation of property, drug use, and jailbreak. Surrender and come quietly!
Well, the window's open, he's probably gonna just jump out.
Why the rush, Bennings? The night has just begun, and the show our comrade has written is just starting.
Personal invitation?
Your personal invitation is right over there. Be sure to give it a thorough examination.
Nani?
Huh?
He's gonna use that opportunity to escape. on the desk.
He's gonna survive? Dang.
We'll meet again, Nessus. After you cross the land of death that lies before you, that is.
Let's go.
Don't let him escape. Right, is Yin gonna chase after? Oh shit. Oh, he's a fucking dragon!
What the?
Thing. It appeared to be the dragon we encountered at Stargazer's Tower.
Oh, come on! This whole thing just keeps getting crazier by the second!
I suppose it's impossible for us to pursue him now. Time's of the essence. We should hurry and take a look at his invitation. After all, they must have been prepared by Reese's so-called comrade.
That's right. Let's check it out.
God damn it. I wanted to see if we missed anything in the hallway. Two piles, one black and one white, are placed neatly on the desk.
Look at that emblem!
Could
this be the official crest of DG? It's extremely similar to the one we found at the temple!
Right at the spot we had to fight off those devils.
Oh? I had no idea there was such a place in Crossband.
Yeah, it's similar to the tower you met us at before. No, it's for these files.
Well, yeah, definitely look through it. Oh, Hartman. Oh my god. Files on literally everybody. I can't believe it. And the drugs. Oh, wow. This is like major evidence. Oh my god. What is this in a different language here? What is this? Name and reality Chet's Tavra, both cover of a Kroger bill by Kregazi. Pride is also a former apothecary, something, and enough of a donator, hard and arrogant and travelerly. I can't read that again. God damn it! Is also a former aristocrat, Amira from. Jeez. Seeing this world is truly beyond sane. According to this file, Hartman was being blackmailed. How interesting. He was being blackmailed. Wow.
Guess someone must have dug up one of his secrets and forced him to cooperate.
Oh my god! Oh shit! Ren!
What the hell is this part about paradise?
Was he in charge of that? Oh wait, he went there?! Oh, my god. Fucking cut his head off. Kill him. Kill him. Just murder him. Murder him. Murder him. Fucking murder him. I'm not sure. Oh my god. It may have been one of the cult's lodges, but I cannot say for sure.
いずれにせよ ハルトマン 議長は 彼に 弱みを 握られていた.
Oh my god, he needs to die yesterday. Oh my god. No sympathy, none. None.
Anyway, it's clear that one behind all this was able to find and exploit the speaker's weaknesses.
He's even worse than we thought. Oh my god.
And he used that leverage over Hartman to gain Revishi's help and going underground when the cult was wiped out.
So when Joshua and him straight up flattened these places, Gunther crawled over to Hartman and used this friggin' leverage over him. Oh my god. Hartman is way worse than Wiseman. Absolutely unforgivable. Sorry. Hartman is speaker of the Diet. How could he be so foolish? He's way worse than foolish. Because of people like him. Grandfather's been toiling with his work all these years. Father abandoned both us and Crossbell.
Eddie.
Ellie.
Oh, it ain't time to get emotional yet. Oh, dang. It's a red herring. This whole place is a red herring. Oh, shit. Are they gonna do something to Crossbell while we were here? The black notebook indicates that St. Ursula Medical College isn't actually the place where Gnosis is being manufactured. Just like the fish. Hilarious. Plus, the shipment list in there suggests a substantial amount of the drug is being distributed outside the Mafia as well. Yeah. Which can only mean that this cultist must have another base of operations elsewhere. Perhaps that's where the missing people are being held. Most likely. Where could that be?
Tough with that, I'm worried about who exactly it is they're sending all these drugs to. You don't think they got Heiyue, do you?
No, I doubt it.
Sarah is way too hot and not so foolish as a devil with something as dangerous as this.
I'd say possible candidates include some especially reckless pharmaceutical companies. Terror sales, Jaeger Corps, or even national intelligence agencies.
Well, that makes sense.
This grotesque reality of Crossbell's situation is becoming more and more apparent.
Yeah. Just see what's in the white file, too.
Oh, the missing kids! They're all their locations.
Hi.
No!
Mm-hmm. these as the victims of their ritual 6 years ago.
Those sick bastards. Why would they do something like this? I'm sorry, Tio. I have to see what's inside.
Please, do not apologize. Just continue with your investigation, Lord.
Okay.
Oh
my god. So her hair had turned like white, or is it just from the experiment? Or oh my god, Tio. I certainly have come a long way since then.
Tio.
Tio.
You sure have.
We're much happier these days. A cute smell of yours is proof enough.
Oh my god. Even if you're just trying to cheer me up, thank you. Lloyd, please continue.
Wakatta.
Right.
Anyone else we know? There she is! Oh my god! Yep. Oh my god. So it's absolutely confirmed. That DG was running this. Oh my god.
こいつは...
Wait. Is that?
Ren.
So, yahari so tsunagaru no ne.
I hope Ren gets to fucking kill Hartman. I hope Ren gets to go kill Hartman. Please, have her execute him. Come on. She's got to get to kill somebody.
So, she's connected to all of this after all.
So that girl is acquaintance of yours as well. Thinking back, I recall hearing rumors of kidnappings in the Eastern Quarter 6 years ago. These cultists must have been the ones responsible. Of that, I'm now certain.
Wait. Who's that? There's photographs everywhere. Is that Kia?
Kia-chan!
She's trapped in a ball. Is this like a time... like a... this must be like her time capsule or whatever. No! So was she experimented on? Or like, is this... wait, so was she not from like ancient Zamoria or something? Or is she just a victim of their experiments? Oh my god, then maybe she shouldn't get her memories back.
That son of a bitch. I didn't want to believe it, but...
That's the girl y'all rescued from the Schwartz auction.
Interesting. This photo seems more much newer than the others. Could it have been taken more recently?
Ah,多分そうだろう.
Yeah, probably so.
最初から知っていたのか?
damn it. He knew everything from the beginning.
When we brought Kia here.
Oh my god. Thank god she didn't stay. He suggested we have her stay at the hospital for tests. Yay, Ren's here. Please murder Hartman. I'd say you're on the right track now. Who's there?
I know that voice.
Look.
Ren-chan.
Run!
Oi, oi. Maji ka yo.
What the? Seriously?
Kimi wa itsu kara soko ni?
How long have you been sitting there?
I wasn't able to sense your presence. You're no ordinary girl, are you? Yeah, Yin being shocked is pretty significant. Well, I'd say I'm just about as ordinary as you are. Allow me to formally introduce myself. Ah, she's got her title now. I am Ren, Ouroboros Enforcer number 15, the Angel of Slaughter. It's a pleasure to officially make your acquaintance.
Just like Estelle and Joshua said.
The direwolf. Oh, was that Walter?
Or Boris? Work alongside the direwolf, don't you?
Oh, you know of Walter? Yeah, it is! I got it right for once.
I've met him in battle once before. In the end, he ran away, leaving things unresolved.
Funny. I'm sure he probably thinks the same thing about you. If I'd happen to still be with the society, we very well have brought him along with me today. Or maybe you would have preferred Blue Blanc instead? She's just blabbing all the info.
My, I wasn't expecting the Phantom Thief's name to come up tonight. You Ouroboros people are quite the interesting bunch, aren't you?
Well, she's already loyal to Heiwei. You think so? Honestly, it's strange that someone like you hasn't been scouted to join yet. Perhaps there's a reason for that.
Enough of your nonsense.
Ren, is it possible Ouroboros has a part in all this? Are they helping with the cult or what this room's owner is trying to accomplish?
Yeah, Ouroboros wouldn't do that. They don't like the cult at all.
I'm afraid not.
The truth is, I'm in Crossbell for personal reasons. Nothing more.
Joachim Günther.
Associate professor at St. Ursula Medical College. And High Priest of the DG Cult. It seems he collected all the results of their rituals, with the finishing touches on his gnosis, all while hiding in plain sight.
And with this, I finally have every piece of information I wanted to know.
Soka.
Wait. Kimiwa. So does that mean?
Ano shiroi file desu ka?
You were looking for that white file, correct?
Atari wa tsuiteita kedo, ketteitekina shouku wa nakatta kara.
I've always had my suspicions, but I lack decisive evidence.
Kari no kega mo naotta shi, oniisan tachi ni mo tasukete moratta.
But now my friend's injuries have been repaired. And you helped me overcome what I couldn't myself.
Is she gonna leave?
Oh.
In the first place, I've been whittled down to just one.
Huh?
Next time you see Estelle and Joshua, could you please tell them this?
Oh, yeah, that's right. She hasn't re-met up with them yet.
I will give you one final chance to capture me. Blue Matt, welcome to the stream. Though I honestly doubt their efforts will prove fruitful.
Ren, what are you planning?
Here in this land, I'm simply the hacker known as Kitty. I neither intend to give you assistance nor interfere. But I can at least offer you one word of warning.
Yep, she's the key,
That girl is the key to everything. Whatever you do, don't let her be taken away from you. Though you hardly need me to tell you that.
The
key to everything.
Do you mean Kia? I believe it's about time for me to be going. Thank you for this lovely chat. Have a good evening, everyone.
Wait! The hell?
She's got her own robot. Hachimata has been repaired. Yep. She's got her Gundam. Is it even bigger than it was? Oh no, that's the hand. No, it looks bigger. Did they make it even bigger? Like, is it like a true Gundam size now? Did they keep the same model from Sky? It looks relatively similar. Or did they change it? I'm not sure. Yeah, Pachimata rebuild, yeah. I don't even know what to say anymore. The level of technology our Boris possesses must seem monumental. So much so that perhaps we need to reassess what's even possible with technology. Well, they're not a threat to you guys right now.
Damn it. That Ernest guy was bad enough, but this is even crazier. Say that again. However, at least we know that Ren isn't involved in this case now. We've uncovered the true mastermind behind all of this. We're starting to get a clear picture of what his intentions truly are. With that being the case, we need to hurry and get back to Crossbell City.
Now of all times.
It's Lloyd Banning, Special Support Section.
Thank goodness you're safe. It's me, Sonya Bales from the CGF.
Sonya Fukushire.
Deputy Commander. Where are you right now?
My god, this stream is running late.
I just arrived at St. Ursula. Is my unit clear to storm the premises? Yeah.
We've already dealt with the mafia here.
If you could
check on the hospital staff and patients, take them somewhere safe, we'd appreciate it.
Understood. We'll rendezvous later.
Oh god, it's a long cutscene! Oh god, we get a safe spot soon? Okay.
Yada. Look like we can leave the rest to them.
Yes.
But I don't think we can afford to let our guard down just yet.
Ellie is correct. We cannot forget about the message Ernest left with us as well. Are you gonna let us do that themselves? Ourselves?
Yeah, first let's rendezvous with the deputy commander, then we'll head back to the city.
Yep, she's leaving.
As far as our cooperation extends, I'm afraid.
Yeah, I was thinking that too, Roxas. Two more streams, probably. I didn't realize there would be a whole. This would be not the final dungeon. I thought the final dungeon was here.
Yin, you're leaving.
It's not as if I had any obligation to accompany y'all in the first place. I have more than enough information to report to Sam. And I also have something I must protect.
Ooh, is it her? Oh my god, if it's her, oh my god. Is it her? Oh my god! Is it Ilya?
Just the same as y'all do.
Huh?
Oh my god, if it's Ilya, I am going to screech.
Something you need to protect? We shall not meet again this night.
It should be Crossfell's longest night, not Crossfell's longest day.
But it seems y'all have this evening yet ahead of you. If you mean to press on, exercise caution.
Arigato.
We will. And thanks.
You really helped us out, man. Man, you must be like super manly and tough underneath that face mask, huh? I bet. With like a full beard or something.
You have our gratitude, sir.
Sir.
Oh, God. Farewell, special support section. After their goodbye with Yin, the four police officers found Sergeant Major Secret and Deputy Commander Bales to give them a brief rundown of the situation. God damn it! We're never gonna get to save! It was agreed that the special support section would be given a ride back to Crossville City in a CGF vehicle.
So,
I understand. You have to return to the city, so you should.
I'm sorry, Cecile.
We're
definitely staying up fix things around the hospital, but...
Don't be silly, Lloyd. The Guardian Force has things handled here. Besides, there are pressing matters that only you can solve. Kia might be in danger, right?
Yeah.
正直、
To be honest, we still don't know what exactly Dr. Gunther wants to accomplish. I'm having a hard time figuring out how we should even proceed in a situation as confusing and as chaotic as this. But I know one thing. We have to protect Kia.
I
couldn't agree more.
Absolutely. We will protect her.
You
said it. We ain't losing our Tito to that bastard.
It's clear how much you want to protect what's precious to you. As long as you never lose sight of that, I'm sure you'll find the answers you're looking for. I know things will turn out okay. If anyone can do it, it's you guys.
Cecile, thank you.
So you say it, it's really strong.
It's very encouraging to hear you say that.
She
took the words right out of my mouth.
拘置所の方も襲撃されて、警備隊も相当混乱しているけど。
Now that the prison has been attacked, the CGF is in a state of disarray.
ベルガード門の部隊と連携して事態の収拾に当たらせてもらうわ。
But if we coordinate with Belgard Gate, we should be able to calm things down.
長い夜になりそうだけど。
See, even she even says it right there. It should be the longest night. It's going to be a long night, everyone. Let's buckle down and get through it.
Right.
This
is going to be an all-nighter. Stay sharp, everyone.
Sergeant Major Seeker?
大至急、ロイド君たちをクロスベル市に送ってちょうだい。
Escort the Special Support Section back to Crossbell City ASAP.
可能な限り急いで。ただし、事故らないようにね。
Go as fast as possible. Just don't get into an accident.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, cutscene.
さてと、病院内の復旧に戻りましょう。
Well then, it's time to see what needs to be done around here.
セシルさん、研究棟に案内してもらえる？
Nurse News, could you show me the way to the research ward?
ええ、わかりました。
Yes, of course. Everyone, please be careful. And Guy, watch over Lloyd. We even get the fucking... Oh my god! What? Oh. Okay. I wasn't expecting that. Oh, they are giving us a save. Oh, they're giving us a save. Oh, wow. Oh, that's really not... That is super nice of them. Okay. Oh, good. Wow. Okay.
Wow, 35 people.
I bet a lot of people came here in preparation for Limbus, but thank you guys so much. Oh, boy. It appears that my calculations were wrong. Surprise, surprise. And it'll probably be two more streams to finish this game. Oh boy. So yeah, one for the real actual final dungeon and one for the final boss and end cutscenes. So until next time, I will say so long, farewell, off we to say goodnight. I was actually right about the fucking boss! Oh my god. You're all the sweetest of hearts. See ya. Limbus will be right out.